So we've heard that word a lot during this pandemic crisis, but as you mentioned, Tim, according to CDC data, mental health was already getting worse among high school students even before this pandemic. So for years now, schools across the state, they have been working to address that need and redefine what that support looks like.
We know that we have to make sure that students are learning, to learn how to think critically, to learn, their math and their literacy and ways to problem solve together. And we also know that students need to learn how to be compassionate, how to be empathetic, how to have conversations with others that, might have different perspectives and different backgrounds and different cultures. And so, I hear social emotional learning, but to us, it is addressing the whole development of a student.
Now, check this out. A study by the CDC published back in March found more than a third of high school students reported they experienced poor mental health during this pandemic, and 44% reported persistently feeling sad or hopeless during the past year. Now, in response to those needs, a package of bills passed by state lawmakers this past session is providing tens of millions of dollars to address youth mental health. Among those action items in that legislation targeting schools, funding school-based health centers, hiring and retaining school social workers and psychologists, and funding child development centers.
Those resources will help districts when they are able to identify professionals, to have more school counselors, to have a better ratio of counselors to students so that students can receive the individualized attention that they need.
I also think that that's not the end of it. I think there's a lot more that's going to be needed in terms of resources, in terms of even more social workers. When you asked earlier, there literally is like one social worker to maybe 100 or 200 kids. So we need more in terms of just staff and funding and supports.
So again, this is a very comprehensive package. Another part of this legislation creates a partnership with Connecticut Children's to treat early stage mental health support. So really the goal is to tackle this inside of the classroom, but also provide resources outside of the classroom as well.